It has been said. That in the end of all things, we would find a new beginning. But as the shadow once again crawls across our world, and the stench of terror drifts on a bitter wind, the people pray for strength and guidance. They should pray for the mercy of a swift death. For I have seen what the darkness hides.
The end of days. The first sign shall appear in the heavens. Justice shall fall upon the world of men. The armies of light and shadow will clash across the fields of eternity. Are you all right, my girl?
It was nothing, Uncle. Just a bad dream. We should be getting you home.
But there's still work to be done. If these translations are correct, the powers of hell could already be on the move. The world must be told of the coming darkness. You do believe me, don't you, Leah? It has begun.
Leave it, Uncle. It's not important.
All just stories. My uncle's saw what he wanted to see.
Deckard sacrificed much to protect this world. But his work is not over.
What would you know about sacrifice?
Tyrion, the ancient law of the High Heaven strictly forbids us from interfering with the mortal world. Yet you have done so, brazenly.
All I am guilty of, Imperius, is bringing justice, while you hide, cowering behind your throne.
Silence!
You will now answer for your transgressions.
Cannot judge me. I am justice itself. We were meant for more than this. To protect the innocent. But if our precious laws bind you all to inaction, then I will no longer stand as your brother.
You'd outwitted us all. One by one, our brethren fell into your trap. You, but not me. I defy you. I know the Black Soul Stone is the key, and it shall be mine. Soon my army shall pour forth from the shattered mountain, ravaging this world and all hope of resistance. My minions will find the stone, wherever you choose to hide it. Then, at long last, Asmodan shall reign as the prime evil.
Leah, are you all right? Speak to me, child.
Ariadne, the demon's invasion will come from Ariadne.
Saved two worlds from ruin and cast down the prime evil forever. A new day breaks for both angels and men. For mankind's greatest champion, the Nephilim, rose to confront the darkness that we, in our pride, would not face. My brethren, I will take my place among you once again, but this time as a mortal. Since justice has been met this day, I will now stand as wisdom. On behalf of those who risked all to save us. Forevermore, we shall stand together, angels and men, in the light of this glorious new dawn. Diablo's essence lingers in the Black Soul Stone. I cannot destroy the stone, nor allow its evil to remain within the heavens. And so it must be hidden, even from the angels. I pray that it will be enough. Done well, Horadrim. Your service here is finished, and you should all... run. Malphail.
Why? Sir!
The Nephilim will stop you.
No one can stop death.